Love, commitment.
The sharing of a life together.
That's what we all hope for, including same-sex couples.
I used to think domestic partnerships were enough,
but now I realize they are no substitute for marriage.
We're all God's children.
That's why we're voting to approve Referendum 74.
Republicans. Democrats.
Independents. 16 newspapers across Washington.
Pediatricians. Students.
Businesses. Families.
It's about fairness.
It's about freedom.
The freedom to marry the person you love.